pain. I hold it in my hands as I might a tomato, roll it across my palms, look for pale imperfections, toss it in the air. Its mute newness amuses me. Without warning, it gathers to a greatness and rescinds the amnesty of breathing. It rockets across the corpse we are not yet, indicting the criminal skin. I become a pachinko parlor, the ozone layer, a desert fire. Everything I understand is in danger. Even the mathematics of eternity is in jeopardy. What's left of salvation is covered in gelatin. There's a buttered emptiness awaiting us.